and welcome back to my channel, or welcome if you are new. My name is Jillian, and today I have a really small haul for you guys. So I used to do a lot of hauls here on my channel, and then I just stopped. So I haven't really done like a sit down haul on my channel for a while. I've done like little hauls here and there where I show you guys in a vlog or something, but I haven't done like a sit down one. So I figured since I just went to Target and Walmart, I would share with you guys the items that I picked up. Like I said, this is going to be a really small haul, but regardless, I hope you guys enjoy. So the first thing I bought from Walmart is this cool gear. It's just like popsicle sticks. You can make homemade popsicles. I picked up one of these last year, and I think it was like the pineapple ones, but leave it up to my husband to break everything. I made popsicles at Ryan a few weeks ago, and he was trying to get it out, and he completely snapped it in half because he was like bending it. So you could still use it, but it's just annoying because it snaps like in three pieces now. So I just picked up another one. This was only, I think, like 97 cents, and it comes with 8 molds. So we're gonna make some popsicles since it is summer. The next thing I picked up is this lemon dress for Madison. If you guys watched my spring haul, I'm pretty sure it was my spring haul that I showed this, but I did purchase this for Madison back in spring. And when we went on spring break, I left it at the hotel and I was super upset because she never even got to wear it. It still had tags on it and everything, but I left it at the hotel. Thankfully, it was really cheap. So I just picked up another one. It's only $4.96. So it's just this really cute summer lemon dress that I picked up for her. And this time I will not be leaving it behind at a hotel because we're not going anywhere for the summer. So I picked her up another little dress. Next item I picked up is just these Biore little blackhead strips for your nose. I get so many blackheads on my nose. I know, TMI, but I need these because if not, it just gets way out of control, and then you can really see it through the camera and pictures and stuff. So your girl does not need any blackheads. So I just picked up these. These are my favorite. This is what works best for me. If you guys have a certain brand that works really good for you, let me know and I'll try it out. I have tried a few different brands, but this is my holy grail one. And then I picked up some more BB cream. So my favorite drugstore BB cream would probably have to be the CoverGirl one, but I do like to change it up every once in a while. And this one is a pretty good one. It's not my favorite, I would say, but I still like it. So this is by L'Oreal. It is their BB cream. So I picked up another bottle of that. And then I picked up these wax melts, you guys. These wax melts smell amazing. It is by Better Homes and Garden. It is the apple blossom scent. You guys, it smells so good. I cannot wait to put this in my wax warmer. This reminds me of something. This scent reminds me of something, and I seriously cannot remember what it is. I don't know if it's like my childhood or something I wore a lot maybe in high school or something. I don't know, but it just brings back a really good memory, and I think it smells really good. So I picked up this, and this is only $2. And the last thing I picked up from Walmart is just a new planner. So the planner I have now ends in June, so I needed a new one, and I wanted to repurchase the one that I currently have, but I didn't want to spend $16 on it. I don't think I bought it for $16 last year. I think it was like on sale, but I didn't want to spend $16, $17 on a planner because sometimes I get into planning and then I will stop for a few months. So I just picked up this one. This one was only, I think, $6, and she's like a baby pink one. It has just a little calendar like that that you can write in. And I think it also has in the back, let me see. And then yeah, also in the back, it just has blank pages where you can write down notes. So yeah, I just need to start planning better because I feel like when I write things down in a planner, things that I want to do, whether it's filming for my YouTube channel or just things with the kids, I'm just more organized when I write things down. So I bought a new planner, and I also bought some more stickers from Dollar Tree to put in here because it's fun to make it all pretty. So that is the little planner that I bought. Now moving on to Target, the first thing I picked up is just some more bubbles for the kids. The kids were almost out. I really like the Honest brand, but I feel like my Target location is always out of a lot of Honest things that I like their detangler. I really love from Madison. I feel like they're always out, and also their bubble bath. So since I didn't have the Honest one, I decided just to get the Mr. Bubbles. They really like this one and it works well. So picked up some more bubbles. And then the rest of the stuff is just clothes, and it's all for Madison because I can never find cute clothes for my son that's on sale or on clearance. For some reason, I just never have luck, but I did find some things for Madison. I think pretty much everything here is for fall or winter. I think only two things is summer. So show you guys two summer shirts I got from Madison. So I got her this one. It's kind of like a blushy pink color, and it's Cat in the Hat or Dr. Seuss, whatever. And it has the alphabet, and it has the alphabet on it. I thought that was really cute, and the sleeves are really cute as well. And this was originally $10, and I got it on clearance for $4.98. So that's the first like summer shirt I got for her. Now the second shirt I got for her, I think it was like leftover stuff from St. Patrick's Day, but she loves Peppa Pig, so I don't care. I grabbed it for her. It is this Peppa Pig little St. Patrick's shirt. It just says Lucky Me, and she's wearing green. So I thought that was really cute, and I liked the back. In the back, it's like a little bit open in the back. I thought that was cute, and this was originally $8, and I only got it for $2.38. So I grabbed her this shirt as well. And then the rest is like winter and fall stuff. So I grabbed her this sweater shirt. It just says Yay on it. I thought that was really cute. So I've been really liking this brand from Target. It is called All, no, okay, it's Covered. Let me see, I think this is the same brand. All right, I'll tell you guys the brand in a minute, but it's Covered, but I really like this brand. It's called, okay, it's called Art Class. So that's the first one I got. It's like a sweater shirt, but it's not super thick. And this was originally $15, and I got it on clearance for $4.48. You guys probably can't see because my lighting, but it was originally $15. I got it for $4.48. The second one I got, I think Madison ripped the tag off of this one. Let me grab the tag. Yeah. This one was originally $15, and I also got for $4.88. And I'm obsessed with this one. This one is much thicker than the first one. I tried it on her. It is a little bit big on her. I had to roll up the sleeves like two or three times, but hopefully by winter it won't be as big. If not, it's fine. But I thought that was really cute. And it says the cockatoo in the front. So I grabbed her that as well. And then I got her a few long sleeve shirts that were on clearance. This was originally $10 and I got for $3. It's just a really dark blue color, and then it says in gold, love will light the way. Yeah, love will light the way. So that's the second thing I got her, or the first long sleeve shirt. I just realized everything is blue, but this is the only things I could find in her size. So this next one is from Cat and Jack, and this was originally $8 and I got it on clearance for $2.40. And I just really liked the arms too. It has like these ruffles. It's just a polka dot shirt. So that one. And then this last one is also from Cat and Jack, and it was originally $8 and I got it on clearance for $2.38. So I thought that would look really cute with like some leggings, and it just has clouds and a sun, and I just thought it was really cute. So I grabbed her that as well. Oh, and the last thing I got her is not from Target. This is from Walmart, but I guess I just threw it in that bag. And this was on clearance for $3 and it was originally $8. And it's like another sweater shirt. And it's like a lilac purple, and it has a unicorn and stars. I just thought that was really cute. And the sleeves have like this ruffle on there. So that is the last thing I purchased for Madison. All right, you guys. So that was the last item that I purchased from Target and Walmart. I hope you guys enjoyed this really short, small haul. Like I said, I haven't been doing any sit-down hauls here on my channel, so I thought I would sit down and show you guys a few things that I just picked up from both Walmart and Target. If you guys would like me to start doing more sit-down hauls on my channel again, let me know in the comments, and also give this video a thumbs up. As always, I just want to say thank you so much for watching today's video. If you have not already, please consider hitting the subscribe button. Subscribe to my channel. I would really love to have you be a part of my YouTube family. And as always, thank you so much for watching, and I will see you guys next time.